Hello, so I'm in the hospital now and they've checked the pain and the water. My water has indeed break, and they went to talk with the doctor and they'll get back to me on what is the next step for us to do. So it's confirmed I'm gonna be having my C-section today, the 18th of April 2024, instead of tomorrow, the 19th. So I've signed the consent form and agreed and read all the risk and everything, and I pray as I'm about to go do my surgery, everything will be okay in Jesus' name. God is gonna take in charge of the doctors and the nurse and the midwife, everyone in charge. Today is gonna go well in Jesus' name. I will be fine. I can do this. I got this. Yay! I'm ready. I cannot wait to see my baby. So the time right now is 4:39. So yeah, take a deep breath. Let go of what is out of your control. Everything will work out itself. That was on my phone. So yeah, I'm just gonna take a deep breath, breathe in, breathe out, and yeah, everything is in God's hand. Let's do this. But I have to wait till 7-8 o'clock a.m. because two people are doing C-section right now. So let's wait. A moment in my belly, a lifetime in my heart. And I wrote this when I was pregnant to my first child, and I just started selling it on Amazon. So please check it out, share with your friend. A great adventure is about to begin. It has so much information for any pregnant mom out there, so please check my book out. It's been able to guide me also in my second pregnancy and give me more information that, you know, I probably have forgotten before, how to pack my hospital bag and things like that. Check the book out and yeah, patronize me, share, and yes, hopefully you guys will like it. Bye-bye. But anyways, I know you guys are not here for this. The time is 5:10 now, so I'm gonna try to get some rest, and hopefully when it's probably 7 or 8, it's gonna be my turn. So I got this. The doctor got this. Everybody got this. Everybody that's in charge, they got this. Everything will be fine. Drum roll for baby. We are waiting for you, treasure. Hey, baby, treasure will be here soon. So stay tuned.
So Moses just came from work. My baby is, I'm sure he's tired. Yeah. And this is me waiting for doctor. Moses came with the bag. And yeah, we cannot wait. We got this. Hello, Moses.
Hello, so it's our third day in the hospital, and I'm able to walk now and eat, very important, and feed baby. And yeah, I'm able to do most of the things now, so thank God. I even went for a shower today. Hip hip hip, way. Yeah, so I'm gonna have my breakfast and I'm having cornflakes and milk and tea. And baby is still sleeping. Okay guys, today is Saturday, but Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, the fourth day in the hospital. Yeah, and baby is fine over there. That's the daddy. And we're gonna be discharged anytime soon, today or tomorrow. Yeah, so I'm still feeling the pain so bad. It's so achy, it's so painful, and I cannot wait for full recovery soon. Auntie Faith came to visit, and the original Belebele. I have passed it on to you. No,
you have two more to go. I don't understand.
This is my last one.
Well, at least you aren't too stressed out with the baby that's trying to get out.
Thank you guys. I know the paparazzi. I know celebrities.
Okay. Oh. Guys, we are officially going home. Ooh, I've changed and I changed my baby. My baby is all set now. We're both wearing blue. Hey, Papa, are you okay? We're going home. Excited? Yes, we're all going home now. I'm packing and arranging my stuff, and we're gonna be home soon. So we thank God everything is fine. And to Sandra came to visit.
Congratulations!
Oh my God!
Baby treasure.
I love you.
Baby treasure.
And treasure.
Mommy treasure.
We're going on, guys.
On.
Thanks for watching, and this that's our best video.
The wife.
Yes. Get in this place and listen to just stay quiet. Go to the place on this regret.
Ashera, this one will go too. I'm scared.
Sorry, 2 minutes.
Sorry.
I knew it was going to be quick.
Ashera, this one will go through.
What's a rogo?
Thank you.
Oh my God.
Beautiful.